Before we create zones in the project, let's have a closer look at the zone options and categories. Select Options, Element Attributes, Zone Categories from the menu. The Zone Categories dialog box opens. Click on the upper button to view the list of available zone categories. Zones in ArchiCAD are basically rooms or spaces that may be grouped according to their usage. Usage types are called zone categories. To modify default to zone color, you can click the color window and select from the color palette. Please note the communication and access zone category in this list. We will use this shortly in the project. Let's create a new zone category for the toilets. Click on the New button. In the upcoming dialog box, enter 10 as category code and enter Sanitary as the category name. Click on OK. Define the color of the sanitary category by double-clicking on the color field. You may choose any color you wish. Please also change the color of the communication and access category to gray. A zone stamp object can be assigned to every category. The stamp shows the necessary information about the zone, depending on the parameters in the bottom part of the dialog. Set Zone Stamp 1 from the list to every zone category, one by one. Finally, click OK to close this dialog. Open the Zone Default Settings dialog by double-clicking on the Zone tool in the toolbox. Display the Name and Positioning panel of the dialog. Select the Communication and Access Zone category. Enter Staircase for the zone name. Type 101 for the number. Choose Manual Geometry method. Set 90 mm for subfloor thickness. Enter minus 200 mm for top offset. Link zone top to the story above. In this case, this is the second story because the first story is currently the active view. Display the zone stamp panel of the dialog. Here we can define the format and visibility of the text of the zone stamp. We can also change the order of the parameters. Deselect Show Frame to hide the frame of the zone stamp. Select the flooring container and unfold its content. Enter ceramic tile as the flooring type. Please make sure that Define Order is switched off at the top of the parameter list. Click OK to close this dialog. Zoom into the staircase of the first story of the project. Click on the corners of the staircase as shown on the screen. Once the polygon is closed, the cursor changes to a hammer. Click in the middle of the area to place the zone stamp. Modify the name to Corridor in the info box. The number will be changed automatically. Create the next zones by clicking on the corners of the room where the elevators are located. Place the zone stamp in the middle of the room. Let's continue and create the zone for the kitchen area. Please enter Passage, Kitchen as the name for the zone. Click the internal perimeter of the kitchen area. The smart cursor helps define the internal edges of the room. Place the zone stamp in the middle of this area. We'll use the automatic room recognition method to create the following zones. In the info box, select the inner edge construction method. Select the sanitary category and change the name to restroom in the info box. Simply click inside the room. The zone boundary is recognized instantly. This is done in a similar manner as the magic wand function identifies the edges of the slab. Modify the name to toilet in the info box. Place a zone stamp in the toilet area. Zoom out to display the results.